Hey all together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked! I apologize for not producing any videos for the last week. Yeah. As I was learning for exams and I'm still learning for the exams. No rest for me! Oh god. But today is Sunday and at some point I think I might need some spare time, some resting. So whatever, just playing a game or six games. You'll see. So Zerg is our opponent, our nemesis. Zerg is difficult to play against. Very difficult. I'm not very skilled in TVC currently. TVP is okay, but I'm way too inactive with drops and multi-prong attacks. All I can do currently is doing great pushes, and if they fail, then it's GG. That's my weakness. I don't have the multitasking to really play aggressive at any means. Oh god. So I don't know if I should play the 60 marine drop. It's super old school, but it can work. I will try it out once. If it doesn't work, then maybe I go back to the mess tank style. I don't know. We will see. We definitely will see. Somehow, either it works or it doesn't. And as you can see, I'm quite slow here. I guess the gas is too late now as well, which is not good. It shouldn't be a very big issue here, because I'm not going to scout with the Reaper anyways. Still, it can be annoying, so we will see how this works. Okay. And for one short moment, I thought I'm not recording. That would have been bad. So this looks normal, I would say at the least. Yeah, there's the pool, there's that. Yeah, and you can see Reaper is delayed now. It's not super bad. As I said, I'm not scouting with the Reaper, so I should be fine. But of course, it's not how the build order works. Not at all. So that's bad. Oh yeah, and of course the barracks. Don't forget the barracks. Should have been started way earlier. My bad. I failed again. Okay. So that goes there. I think I go for that. I don't know actually if this is the correct build order now or not. So he can definitely scout it. He will know what's coming. I could try to block his scouting, but probably not gonna work anyway. So why even try to hide the Rex if it doesn't add any value? It's fine. So whatever. Yeah, now he definitely knows. But as I said, it's okay. He's allowed to know. So I will scout now with the Reaper. It should be fine. And definitely I need to produce Marines and SCVs and stuff non-stop as possible. That's very important. Yeah, there it is, okay. Okay, I think so far I'm looking okay. Maybe I can escape here. Ooh, nice. Okay, that's good now. Being able to escape like that is definitely good. That, however, is not that good. Okay. Because it's super delayed now. That's not nice. Come on. I think I will be fine. I mean, he definitely should know what's coming his way. So there's no big surprise. No. No surprise at all on what's going on here. Could you please stop doing this stupid stuff? Okay. Okay. Research complete. So let's see where we do drop. Okay, I think that's fine here. Stim is finished. And that's totally fine. Got a queen kill there. Absolutely okay, in my opinion. That seems fine. Okay. I think so far I'm not doing too bad. Okay. Not perfect, of course, but should be okay. I have the Widow Mines now on the way as well. As I said, it's not perfect and far from being good here. But at least I can try. I should drop more. I definitely should drop more. And he killed it. Of course he killed it. Can we please kill the stupid overlord? I hate those maps where you can't really kill those. It's so annoying. Hello, please drop there. Oh god, okay. Okay. I don't have it on hotkey! But I killed that one, that's good. Can you please kill that? Okay. Not sure if this is looking promising now or not. I can't really tell. I'm also super supply capped since, wow, since a long time. That's not good.
Talk to me. Dropping off. Ready to pick up? Picking up or dropping off?
That's good now. Okay. Will die. Ooh, won't. Wow. Okay. So I guess. Guess I'm going to attack now. I mean, I can have those splits, but they are horrible. Yeah, that's my bad macro. I also need that one. Okay. Oh, that's not looking good here for me at all. Not really. Oh no! There's one more. That one. Oh, please stop it. I don't know what exactly I'm doing here, that's the problem. That's a big problem I have currently. Don't have money, don't have anything here. That's not good. So either he reacts now to this threat or he doesn't. That's with the dropping what I meant. I have to do it like that. So that he either attacks or doesn't. So I get all those drones, which is great. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. I shouldn't lose those, however. That would be bad. Okay. I don't know where all my SCVs are. I need more SCVs. I think I can attack now. At least I think so. Oh Oh my goodness, that's bad, that's really bad. I'm not doing great here, guys, I'm not doing great here at all. Not at all. Could be that he wins this now. That was a very bad engagement. No, he pulls back. Oh, he pulls back. That's my rescue now. It definitely rescues me now. Otherwise I would have lost this for sure. I should maybe repair all those units. Yeah, okay, I get it. There's not much I can do here. I mean, there is quite a lot I actually can do. Maybe I need tanks? Maybe not. I thought I could do more here. You shouldn't have much income left, that's the thing. I mean, yeah, he killed something, but was it worth it? No. Okay. Yeah, his income was low. That was the only way I won this. Otherwise, I failed hard. I mean, the drops were good, but his switch was too good, and I needed to... I mean, I had 14 Meteorics. At some point, I should have switched from Widow Mines to Liberator. Maybe some Widow Mines, but not that many. I never researched Cloak, which is bad. Yeah, Liberator, you need Liberator. He never went for Broodlords or Viper. So if you have Liberator Ghost, if you have three starports, you can, because he could get Broodlord or Viper. And this means if you go up to three starports, you can counter produce this with Vikings. That's why you potentially you either get ship plating or you get the weapons. Maybe I should have gone for the weapons, but as I stick with Widow Mines the entire game, the plating was better. Also, I think the plating was part of why some medivacs survived. Very important. Otherwise, they would have died. You saw some medivacs here or there. They were so low, and they survived definitely because of the plating. Yeah. But bad macro and micromanagement and macro definitely. I mean, at 117 and 133, I was so blocked. But I won, so that's fine. I'm okay with that. So let's see how it looks like. What was this guy? Master tier 1. Okay, not bad. GG. The drops were good. Killing those hatcheries was good, and the drones. Yeah, it was nice. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed as always. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.